I know my God loves me, and I love y'all. But can you love me like you say you do? I don't know, but I'm not here for the love of the world. Call me a lame-o, but I never expect to touch a pot of gold, especially going across some rainbows over the heads. I don't step with pain on toes, feet fly for fun. Here we come, being stuck. That's exactly how some most talk, or straight to go. Not upon the path, I'm avoiding destruction, while there's living in corruption. I fall from the end of discussion. Some must had a concussion as I woke up from it long time ago, thinking nothing of it. Since couldn't hold it, the world on the shoulders and dropped it. I had to do it my job and pick it back up and grab on the top of it. Now I gotta juggle to have the fun with it, as this in the songs of my hands, and I'm as calm as ants while everybody pulling the strands. I've been focused on God through the storm. I took him by his hands, as I know I'm old man. I ain't trying to be a stand, never needed for a ghost right. I ran down some game plans. God is my coach and he revealed them and told me to go for it. As long as you know what fits you the most, you ain't gotta be like nobody else but your own. No, I lies, have a good heart, intentions. Don't let pride get in the way. I don't wear a suit and a tux. Never been about the luck. So I'm a child of God, buckled up, ready for the ride of everybody's life. Get caught up and brought up. Good Lord Jesus Christ, he made a promise to me that I know he never lies. Always told me I will make it, and I have. I trust in God, Lord Almighty High. That's why I'm satisfied. I know misery loves company. Why would he just hang up me out to dry? I never expect to be a beast. I'm a sheep. Some people like to witch around and talk about somebody. They have no idea who I be. God is my key. See, I don't play with Satan and sorceries. I practice what I preach. He is the only true authority. A lot of people wanna be something bad in me. Don't wanna see the good in me. I need help, I really do. But see, nevertheless, seek more than just opportunities. I wanna be connected. I don't wanna feel longer neglected. That's why I make God seem be my only selection. I don't care or am I tripping being loved by the world. I don't need to be respected. I've been through humiliation. I gave forgiveness what they expected. I haven't been joking. I'm more woken than most are claiming to be. Anger, I'm not provoking. No, I'm not posing. I feel I'm just chosen. If it wasn't for the Lord dying on the cross for my sins, forgiving me and giving me another chance to repent, I don't need to toggle back and forth with darkness. I give my rest to wicked, don't sleep. I'm not put there by any means. And now my King of Kings reminded me what light brings. Should be told, I took my responsibilities. Forgiveness, humility, nothing could take away my prosperity. As it became clear to me, defeating my own worst enemies. Save the salvation, that's when I did that. Multiplied in victory, times infinity, living in eternity. I'd rather bring truth to the table, worship him, than what's a claim mandatory. Understanding what's going on in my laboratory. It's not being wise in my own eyes. Roar of the story. Better my mindsets. My story is his story. Far from history, cause I'm not in misery. Wasn't born to be incomplete. Throughout my days I seem to be an incompletion. But my purpose not meant to be deleted nor defeated. And hope they begin to see it. Concentrated completely, focus on him through the storms. I did it. How he sees, no matter the circumstances, I never blew my chances. As I took and stood my stances, made better decisions and took better glances for my advancements. Never needed enhancements, not to be lost in lust and enchantments. Held in the right places, learning about failure and understanding about being hated and embrace it. Rise above it, put myself in better mental, spiritual placement. Get to know more of this fine loving, hugging him, kissing him, cherish him, drop to my knees right at his feet. While I had woke up from my rest and I did it in my chest while I was asleep, so I won't miss a beat, cause my heart desires to be a sheep. No need to weep while I'm feeling deep. They can see what they want. Wisdom is not cheap, but knowledge of him, of what he wants me to be after him, giving me the key to open up my eyes so I can finally see what he has did for me, giving me and granted me serenity, free will, liberty, a peace of happiness, kingdom mindset. Heart desires more than in the flesh, cause my flesh may be weak, but spiritually in the arm of God, faithfulness and confidence that gives me strength, tolerance of all humiliation, reminding them I'm here to overcome it while he put it all on me. Thank you, God, Lord Jesus Almighty. Alpha, Omega, beginning, the first and the last, which is you, Lord. Jesus, you are the Son of God. You have came in the flesh. Fill me up with the Holy Spirit more and more, Lord. Hallelujah. Cause I ain't evil, and I'm not wicked. And I pray every day in a closed room. And I just trust in you, Lord. Cause if whatever I do to build a relationship with you, read the Bible and or pray a lot of times and nights, I know you tell the truth. The only one that lies is the devil. In Jesus' name, my mighty high name, amen and amen.